throw this away. You can still use this. If you make chicken stock, you can add this to some chicken dishes. Measure soupina dishes. You can add it. But today we'll put this in our teriyaki sauce to make it more flavorful. You will see the difference later when you taste it. I'll let you taste it. Okay, so you want a very hot pot. Very hot pot. Because you want to pan roast your chicken without any oil. Remember, the Thai fillet is very fatty. So no need to add any oil. So very hot pot. Okay, so you add your chicken. So you want it to brown a bit. So you want to brown some of the bone in. Okay. Let it drop first. And for our other ingredients, we have here your water. We have your tikka masala soy sauce. We have your marinade and sake. Then we have your hot dog. This is what it looks like. It's a brown powder, brown granules. Then we have your sugar. And then I have here, this is a mixture of your cornstarch and water, but we also put slurry. So later on, when we use the water that we added, we'll be pouring this to make it thicker. Okay? This is for such a water. This is slurry. We'll check our chicken. Okay. There's some brown bits already at the bottom. So now we add our water. We scrape the bottom. Everything that's stuck at the bottom is very flavorful. Want to scrape it for you. Then we add your soy sauce, tikka masala. We add your mirin, the sake. We also have our dashi powder, and then the sugar. So you want this to boil. Once it starts to boil, we lessen the heat and just let it simmer for around 5 to 10 minutes. So you want to reduce all the liquid that we added. Okay. Let it boil first. So that's how you make your teriyaki sauce. Very easy.